some digestive diseases do run in families. For example, inflammatory bowel disease, Crohn's disease, ulcerative colitis. We know that there's a genetic component to those diseases based upon identical twin studies that have been done in those disorders. Other disorders such as cystic fibrosis, which can affect multiple organs, including the digestive tract, are known genetic disorders in which there's an inheritance pattern that we can track through families. Others seem to be more sporadic,